The demonstration, which started yesterday evening, saw many people who were driving their cars back home and border borders were struck after failing to get to their destination since a heavy truck had been parked in the middle of the road. We came here to work, but we have spent 3 months without pay. We have so many debts. We have tried approaching leaders for our money, but in vain. We have decided to close the road because we are not being paid. We approached all leaders, but they never helped us. The workers insist on keeping the heavy vehicles on the roads until they receive their monthly arrears. We are told the engineer ate the money, yet the Chinese paid. So we are still here, not sure what to do next. When the road construction started, I was happy I was going to benefit. However, the road workers I cook for have not paid me for 3 months now. The government contracted China Railway 18 Company to undertake the roadworks. However, the Chinese firm subcontracted Global 21st Engineering Company. The project, contracted under the Uganda Support to Municipal Infrastructure Development Program, was supposed to rehabilitate a number of roads. However, in March this year, the Fort Portal Tourism City authorities, in a heated meeting with the contractor, expressed their dissatisfaction for what they described as the slow progress of the construction works. Are we going to develop this like any other areas in the country because of these people who are trying to sabotage our development? Efforts to speak to the contractors on the same issue were futile, as their numbers were unavailable. Story compiled by John Antusingwide for the news.